what pleases her most, from her head to her toes. She'll say, I'm not sure, that's business of yours, but I do like to waltz with that log driver.
To go down and watch all the lads as they work on the river,
and know that come evening they'll be in the town.
They'll all like to waltz with the log driver.
And dance with the doctors, the merchants, and lawyers.
Their manners are fine, but their feet are of clay, and none with that style of my log driver. Sorts of men,
but none as so fine as that lad on the river.
So when the drive's over,
let me ask her again.
She thinks that she'll make.